Hi guys, this is AK from Android Power. In today's video, we are talking about GST bill. So as the GST bill has been passed now, everyone is interested to know about it. There are questions like what is GST bill, how will it benefit us, etc. in our mind. This video will provide you. You need to know about this bill. So what is GST bill? The full form of GST is goods and service tax. So it is also called as good and service tax bill. This bill is one of the remarkable changes in India's indirect taxes changes since the beginning of the economy. GST is a tax levied when consumers buy any good or services. How GST is different from other taxes? Currently, there are many indirect taxes, etc. We all know about service tax, VAT, luxury tax, etc. You can see these taxes whenever you pay the bill at restaurants. Now what GST does is that it combines all the taxes into one. Advantages of GST bill: multiple taxation is removed, good and services are taxed at same rate, taxes on manufacturers are reduced when gets cheaper under GST. Food items. While most of the food items have been exempted from tax under the GST, others fall in lower tax category of 5% or 10%. Unpacked food grains, unbranded atta, maida, besan, fresh vegetable and fruits, salt will get cheaper. As these items have been exempted from tax under the GST, many of the processed food items which will fall under 5% tax will also get cheaper. Apparel, footwear, clothing and footwear have been put under different tax slabs ranging from 0 to 18%, but most of them will get cheaper under the GST. Personal care products like soaps, hair oil and toothpaste will become cheaper at 18% tax. They are currently taxed at 24 to 28%. Also, travel airfares for economy classes travel are expected to be go down under the GST. These tickets have been placed in the 5% tax bracket under the GST. Movie tickets that cost less than 100 rupees will get cheaper in most states. With new rate of 18%, most states charge 25 to 30% tax on movie tickets. Hotels. The effect of GST on hotels will vary from segment to segment. However, non-luxury hotels and hotels with tariffs of less than 7,500 are expected to be get cheaper. Automobiles. Two-wheelers with engine size below 350cc, some categories of commercial vehicles including three-wheelers, SUV will get cheaper under the GST. The tax rate varies from segment to segment. Restaurants, eating out small restaurant will also cost less after implementation of GST. Small restaurants have been placed in the 5% tax bracket under the new GST rates. Household items, kitchen items like pressure cookers, pans will get cheaper as they will be taxed at 12% GST rate, much less than the current 19.5% rate. So what will get costlier under the GST? Food items like tea, coffee and spices will be taxed at 5%. Currently they are taxed at 3-4%. Personal care products like shampoos and deodorants will be more expensive post GST. Building constructions, raw materials used in building constructions like metals and cement will become costlier under the GST. Household items, all home appliances and consumer durables like television, air conditioner, refrigerator and washing machine will attract a 28% tax, higher than the existing rate of 23 to 28%, depending on the state. Courier services, mobile charges, insurance premiums, banking charges, broadband services will get costlier as the current service tax of 15% will be replaced with 18% GST. Automobiles, two-wheelers with engine capacity of more than 350cc and three-wheelers will get costlier with the implementation of GST. Airfare of business class and train tickets will cost more. This has been placed in 12% tax bracket. And restaurants with fine dining restaurants, restaurant inside 5-star hotels will cost more. Movie tickets above Rs. 100 will cost more with 80% of GST. However, the impact will vary from state to state depending upon the existing entertainment tax. So that's it for the quick tutorial now. I hope you guys like this video. This is AK and I'm signing off. Bye-bye. I would like to tell you about aboutpatela.com. To promote your business with aboutpatela.com and submit your business details on aboutpatela.com. Due to this, your business will grow day by day. So these kind of more queries, please visit our website at aboutpatela.com.